A few minutes ago, I demonstrated the use of Graphisorber for oil decontamination. Graphisorber is one of our products, is the precursor of more refined, the final product, graphene, G+, that is used to create paste that can be printed on any kind of tissue. You can see here especially some leather sample. Thanks to this special paste, we created what we call a planar thermal circuit. It's a net thermal conductive that is able to spread the heat all over the surface, on this case of this leather sample, but that can be used also, for example, on this t-shirt. I have the same circuit exactly here. So what's the point of creating this planar thermal circuit? It's thermally conductive, as I said, and so the heat is equalized on the surface of my body. I show you on this tablet. This is a thermal camera. So now the temperature of the surface is the same, so it's impossible to see any difference in the image. If I turn on a source of heat, like could be my body, it becomes immediately visible how the heat is spreading, is traveling along this conductive paste with graphene. And so the heat is going all over the surface. In the case of my t-shirt, if I generate too much heat, for example here, the heat is flowing down or going to the sleeve, and my comfort is enhanced. It takes just 2 degrees to feel much more comfort wearing a clothes that could be a summer clothes or a winter clothes.